In this tutorial, I'll show you how to install TheFatRat on Kali Linux. Open browser and in the search bar, type /secret/sec/thefatrat and press enter. Click on the first link, which is the official GitHub repository name, secret/thefatrat. Step 2, clone TheFatRat from GitHub. Scroll down and find the repository link. Now copy the GitHub repository URL and copy the URL to the clipboard. Now go back to the Kali terminal. Git clone and paste the copied link here. Press enter. The cloning process starts and it will download the TheFatRat files. Step number 3, move the TheFatRat to the desktop. Type ls and press enter to check if the TheFatRat folder is present. You will see the TheFatRat directory. Now, move it to the desktop using this command, /mv/thefatrat/desktop. Type ls to verify that the TheFatRat is now on the desktop. Step 4, change directory and grant permissions. Go to the TheFatRat directory by typing cd TheFatRat. Let me clear the terminal for better visibility. Now copy grant permissions, chmod +x setup.sh, and if you get any error like this, then you can also use it as a root user or with sudo command. Step 5, run the TheFatRat as root. I will use the root terminal, enter your root password and click authenticate. Now the root terminal is open. Navigate to the TheFatRat directory again by typing cd /home/kali/desktop/TheFatRat and hit enter. Again, run the setup script with chmod +x setup.sh and /setup.sh. Step 6, setup process. The script will now check for the required packages. It will ask you to press a key to continue. Press enter. You might see this error. The TheFatRat detected an incorrect version of MinGW installed. Type yes and press enter. Step 7, installing additional packages. After installing mono-developed utils, the script will start installing Gnome Terminal and other required packages. This process takes time, so I am speeding up the video. You'll be asked to choose between option 1, manually set up backdoor factory, and option 2, install backdoor factory from the Kali repository. Select option 2 and press enter. The script will now install the backdoor factory. Step 8, completing the TheFatRat installation. Just press enter to use the default directory. It will ask if you want to create a TheFatRat desktop icon, type Y and hit enter. A message will appear confirming the successful installation. Step 9, running the TheFatRat. Now let's check if the TheFatRat is installed properly. Click on the Kali Linux applications menu and type TheFatRat in the search bar. You can see the TheFatRat icon now, you can run it from here or directly from the terminal. Step 10, launching the TheFatRat from terminal. Open the root terminal and type the command TheFatRat, press enter. If everything is installed correctly, it will ask you to press enter to continue. The TheFatRat will start checking dependencies. Press enter. The TheFatRat will start the PostgreSQL service. It will again ask you to press enter to continue. The TheFatRat main terminal window will appear. Now the TheFatRat is installed successfully, you can explore different options within the TheFatRat to generate payloads and perform various tasks. However, this tutorial only covers the installation process. This tool is for educational and testing purposes only. Do not use it for illegal activities. Thanks for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, leave a like and subscribe for more.